Here we have a Elrod machine in action making 12-point slugs. The action starts at this end where we have a crucible. It happens to be gas-fired, which melts the metal. This pig will feed down into it and get melted. It's running at about 600 degrees. This is the mold. The molten metal goes into the mold on the left and gets pulled out on the right as a solid strip of 12-point slug. The jacket around the mold is water-cooled, and the water goes through this pipe and down the drain. This other piping here is oil that gets injected into the metal so that the metal can get pulled through. It needs a little bit of oil to help it through. Even so, you can hear the loud thumping. That's because it takes a lot of force to pull that metal out of the mold. This is the puller that's doing the pulling. It's adjustable from basically no pull at all to about 6 picas. Right now it's pulling about 3.5 picas. And this is the table of finished metal. You can see the marks on top of the metal. That's the a mark left by the oil every time the strip stops, when the puller stops to get another bite and pull again. It leaves a little oil mark on top, and that's what those marks on top are. The strip down here in front is the starting strip. It's the strip that originally began. We had on this side here, we had original strip. We shoved it into the mold, and this is the new strip, and right here is the fusion point where the old strip was pulled out and the fresh hot metal solidified and got pulled behind it. As long as the water and temperature of the metal are balanced, this machine will just run for days and days like this with no attention except to add a little metal every once in a while.